Welcome to 1010 for Kids again. We have another game today. Its name is Betting Game. Enjoy it. We play this game to practice new vocabulary items. Students may not know some of them. So, I will give the cards to the students. You will not see your cards, okay? You will not see. And you will give a deal. Let's say I can say three of them, okay?
Okay.
And if you can say, you will go on playing the game. If you can't, the other student will take all the cards, okay?
Okay.
Let's play it. Give the deal.
I can say five items.
Five items, okay.
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
Rice.
And
chicken.
Chicken. Okay, what is your deal? How many of them can you say?
I can say six items.
Six items. Okay, let's try it.
Okay, ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
Cake.
Cake.
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
Rice.
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 Rice again.
Cake.
Cake. Okay, six. Great. And what is your deal?
I can say three items.
Three of them. Okay, let's try it.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Chicken.
Chicken.
And I don't remember.
You don't remember it. Okay. They are all yours, okay? Go on.
It's my turn.
How many of them can? So don't forget cake, okay?
I can say three items.
Okay.
Cake.
Cake.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Chicken.
Chicken. Okay.
I can say five items.
Five.
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
Rice.
Rice.
And chicken.
Chicken. Okay. The game goes on until a student finishes his or her cards. And the one who finishes it first is the winner.